Hey guys, Vos here, and welcome to Turbo Shard Racket!
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! Demo trial version edition.
Party time!
Dancing! Dancing, Mario.
I love dancing lanes.
So this thing is like a bunch of small like maps.
I'm Hitler.
I'm Hitler.
I'm Hitler, yeah, that's the last one.
That's not very nice.
And that brings the first one nightmare because I'm awesome.
You're hardcore.
So this thing has a lot of
things.
I sure hope my diarrhea doesn't start up again.
This house has very good proportions.
Oh. That's
this
a very
house,
rectangular
it's a big
toilet.
Well, yes.
Look at this.
This looks nice.
What?
I love this music.
That's small furniture.
That's very.
Wait, let's see what's outside.
Oh. Nothing.
Oh.
That's nice. Oh.
I like the attention
what?
To detail.
Wow.
That was a shit
thing. That was
well, no.
Don't ask why I put the detail everywhere on fans of
so there was no street across though.
Yep. What?
So wacky.
So welcome to Turbo Shard Racket. It's like a bunch of maps we always die at the end as always a gimmick or like minigame or
I hope they're all as zany as this one, because this is fucking hilarious. I'm peeing in my pants.
You are.
Mission completed.
Prepared your what, bitch?
Bitch.
You don't actually change maps. It goes back to the main menu after you finish a map, so you have to start on the map yourself.
Yay!
No. But you get to see the dancing ring all the time.
So
it's awesome.
Yep. This thing.
Let's go to hell.
Oh, why did you turn Tipco there?
Oh no, where is he?
I did?
Because
like, wait, why is it so fast? Open the console.
That's very nice grammar.
Oh,
yep.
Oh my god, it's recorded.
Fuck you.
Didn't know.
Oh shit, I can't read it.
So the gimmick of this is like when you actually fight, everything is like two or three times faster.
It's like it's on turbo.
Look at this magic.
Yay!
That was pretty quick.
And all these maps are really interesting to say. Look at this map! Oh boy, it's great!
Oh boy, look at all that red.
Yep.
So this is just a few times faster.
Yeah, actually, it's kinda weird because monsters like...
Yeah.
I don't know,
so
like,
it's
fast.
Just Japanese.
So you have to tell these people you can't just get
them. Oh boy, this is a good idea to work off this now.
Money.
I can't stop not singing in this map.
Yeah. What's the name of the song again?
Killing Road?
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't. I forgot that.
Yeah, make it in.
It's fine. Actually, I'm looking for a secret here, but I can't find it because I'm retarded and the map just looks like shit. I'm like, let's die. Who cares?
I'll be over.
Okay, I'm like, fuck it. This is shit. It's like this.
Okay.
Get out. Just get out.
No! I don't think this person moves.
You're no longer a Doom Pro Tip. You should have shot into the night, but you didn't do it.
Oh, he's out of the fight. That's good.
Nice, that works.
Yeah, that's not bad.
I respect your name.
It's a free
problem.
He's still looking for the secret. I'm retarded. It's not there. It's on the other side of the map.
Oh, where you looked before and.
Yeah.
Yeah. And look at this missing texture was. Oh, yeah. Whoa, what a great secret. Good job.
It's Kirby.
Wow. That's very
Ah, memories of a much better game. You know.
Super
Smash Bros. Is my favorite game.
Oh yeah, that's the best game.
But what version of best game was the best one? Was it number 7? I think the audience might be the judge of that.
95.
Oh, by the way, this map is
already out. Sweet Pop 1.
I think
wait,
I'm going
to
do a game at some point
of
this map. Yeah, this map is actually not fun, but
I
think I want
that.
Team jocks. Meanwhile, you can just spark stuff.
I'm gonna gonna hazard a guess and think that the Joker said the volcano is the penis of the creator?
No.
That's a very interesting statement.
Well, okay, I know.
It could be true, you know.
Yes. Yeah, yes. I don't know if it's
Nope. What?
What?
Wait, actually, you have to get there. It's like on the side of the map. I was like, oh, hey, okay.
Just can't stop cheating.
Thanks, John.
Oh, wait.
Thanks, Thomas.
Oh, you get there, even though you...
Oh, and of course, die!
Oh,
on this. Yes.
More random.
The Jibana doesn't reset part of the game anymore. No, from heart.
Oh, it's done.
Oh, thanks. That's
yeah,
very respectful.
Punchline? Oh, yeah, no.
Oh, Hitler.
Yeah, she never actually told me that.
Oh, prison rape. This is gonna be hilarious.
Oh, that's prison rape! Ah! Let's switch! Oh god, ah! Come on! I should
do
this! I win!
Oh god.
It's there, so out! 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 Ah, I win! Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah!
So, you've
but
done it!
Yeah.
Oops! No, that was a thing.
I got it.
That was a great level. 5 out of 5.
That's level. I don't think this what can top that. I think I just have
don't,
to close
yeah. Don't go to prison, kids.
I see Rick and Drive.
Cheers.
Winners don't do drugs.
We have Pablo Picasso.
Wow.
And you have to draw a painting of George W. Bush with our fits. And the imps bring fire brothers us. Let's do this. Go!
Fuck, hey, cubism, holy fucking shit!
So, Alex, there's a few mini games like this. On this one, I think there's only this one, but on the second thing, there's two other mini games where you're like, thing on this view and. But that's on the second video, second part.
Such a great artist.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm Picasso after all.
Excuse me, artist.
I can see some cubism.
Yeah,
it's Picasso, dude. Yeah. Come on, holy crap, dude. Are you?
I love the symbol on his shirt. Very fitting for George W. Bush.
Yeah, of course.
Yes, the sea of
Muslims.
Yes, it refers to the Iran-Iraq war, I think.
I win.
Yay. You are a winner.
No. Oh no! I got eaten by my painting.
Oh, crazy.
This is retarded. Oh, and by the way, did you notice that this thing was made by Xazer, which also made some dynamics and those things. So I don't know why, but he decided to make retarded stuff.
Yeah, it's a good thing he stopped making shit.
All right.
Wish.
Xerox. Oh wait, you don't see this guy enough.
He eats
ever.
You. That's great.
Oh, let's play Battleship on a one-on-one grid. What a good idea!
Sounds like fun.
Okay, where should I play some Battleship? I don't know. Let's choose.
Place it on the other opponent.
Yeah. Place it on his grid. He would be so surprised.
Yeah. Oh, what the? I sunk my battleship. No.
Oh.
Let's roll the dice first. Oh,
okay.
D6.
Oh, look.
I go first.
Oh, well. Good turn.
Heads, I win.
What would be Zenith's battleship? I don't know.
Maybe.
Maybe there?
No, that would be stupid.
This sunk my battleship.
Crap, fuck. You
I
sunk my battle
for this. So, all of this was for nothing. We're still going to fight Cyber Demon.
Okay, I thought it was going to be a cutscene only one. I would be so pissed. You don't even know. It's going to be like. You know Zion Dynamics and I just do a cutscene one, I'm like, no, don't do that.
Woo, it's so fast!
I had problems with the Cyber Demon and the Ronaldo considering to give me any pro tips.
Try not to shoot it.
Try talking to it.
Oh. I'll try that. Thank you. Thank you.
And of course, guess
how are you gonna die?
That's just lazy.
Oh what man.
Oops, I skipped the text. Okay.
Oh, no. No one cares.
I wanted to read that.
I missed that moral lesson.
Oh, hey, no, it's okay. Time for investigation.
Are these the only 8 ones? Because there seems to be like more than 20 minutes left in this video.
The last one is. No, that's the two last ones are very long.
Okay, that's
so, right. So, we are no mistaking.
So, we've blown up Sherlock Holmes.
Yep.
And what are we doing right now?
We need to know what.
Kill Watson.
Yeah. We need to solve the murder, of course.
Yeah, of course.
Elementary, it's you. It was the butler. It was always the butler.
It was the Doom guy, he killed Sherlock right in front of our eyes.
The Doom guy was crazy. You know, he's been to hell, you know.
So you can't go into the kitchen for some reason?
You know, the guy covered wars, you know.
It's locked tight with an invisible barrier.
Yep.
This is a very
Yes, library. Let me look at the book for opiates.
The dining room.
Oh yes, a library. I know what this needs, a sofa.
Sofa facing the book.
And this looks really like a house.
A very nice house.
Yeah.
Yes, I like the church.
Oh no, a trap.
That reminds me of my summer pyramid.
Thank God someone put the skull butt in here.
Huh? Nice surprise.
There we go.
Finally, the library. My spider sense.
Oh, different world. What do you mean? I love in the fridge too.
Probably from the guy who's
on that in
the
second. Oh, hey, the cops in the fridge will care.
Find clues. Let's find clues. Key cards.
A clue.
I'm sure this key card can be an interesting clue.
Oh yes, Ben.
Mystery. I wonder when this happened.
It's getting.
Who can it be?
Where's the murder weapon?
Oh no! Yes.
Oh, the suspense is killing me.
Where is it?
A noise behind me.
Oh, sorry, it was me who just heard it.
Hey, noise, Frank!
Sorry, boss.
An Eve's noise. And now, suddenly there's shit ton of enemies from nowhere.
Oh dear.
And they're fast.
So are you.
Indeed.
So you shouldn't be any James, right?
What?
In Euros, twice as fast, they're twice as fast.
You're shooting fast, are you? Really?
Yeah.
And change like ammo limits for no reason. Yeah.
I think we can find out who the murder is.
Who's the murderer? We have all the clues now. Do you know who the murderer is?
Oh, yes. It's Kiku Man.
Oh, Kiku Man, of course, yeah.
Yes!
Show me.
No. It's the David Cage.
Oh. And switching the floor there, open us. Up this secret thing.
Oh, it was also fancy because I saw a street shot of that.
Yeah, it's from C6.
Obviously, the murderer is Kafka.
I don't know.
It's like
you replace the name of a guy from the. What's the name already? Edgar with Xazer. And that's.
Yeah. Nice self insertion into another game.
Yes!
Yeah.
Now I can make a webcomic about myself.
Yep.
Yes. Starring me! With another name. I'll call it, Alt-F4. That's a good name.
Control-Alt, say so.
Oh, please, no, please, don't throw me.
There needs to be some drama.
Eyes and dynamics.
There needs to be some drama in my webcomic. I think I'll kill somebody.
Yes! Or maybe my girlfriend will get in miscarriage.
Will you keep
that's not a reason anymore.
Oh.
Romanian miscarriage.
And when you can run, you get teleported back to the back thing.
It's a murderer.
Oh shit. It's Nicka Johnson.
Oh, why? No.
Oh, his text is red. He must be the criminal.
So is it. Kiraman is Kiraman. Oh wait, no, that's another thread.
Wait, so the murderer is the murderer?
Yeah.
No, the murderer is the murderer. Oh wait. Makes sense.
Murderer!
Ah, I get it now. Yes, it's
coming. So, that joke, the name of that guy is like the name of the one and a Zdom admin. So that's a joke about that, and I don't get it because I don't.
It is for us. The Zdom community sure is boring around here.
We need to keep up with the Zdom community, man.
Yeah. You know, I remember the Zdom, Zdom Wars, man. Not funny, man.
Bloody ass. Armored Zdom Wars? That's something else.
I'm not actually. Is this the plot going to be in a quiz or something?
No. No. Don't worry. It's.
There will be a test later on. We'll expect you to have 80%
correct
answers. Oh
shit! No
shit! Sure. You know, there's a lot of buildup of words. I think.
Else, you'll have to rewatch the video.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yay! Woo!
Now we're just gonna fly in the air like helicopter.
All right, come on! This is never ending. Stop it! Come on! Just stop talking. Oh. I want something else.
I think all those words are gonna build up on the stack and kill you. That's my guess.
Words.
Oh no! What? Oh, I didn't see this coming. You're gone.
Okay, so you're not dying.
Anytime
nope.
Now.
You're on.
He's looking faster.
So are you controlling him now, or is this just the game?
Yeah, I'm controlling him.
Okay.
Oh, you're bad! One. Yeah, that was. Try again.
Couldn't resist the random jokes.
So, I don't. All of these were made by Xander because he's supposed to be helped by a few people. I'm not sure. I don't really care, except. Okay, this one is about the Matrix.
I think it should help us.
Well, 10 years late, but still.
Yep,
I'd like
a
to
joke.
Take blue pill. I'd like to take the blue pill out of this video if I could.
I wish too. Except, you know, I played that one time, I recorded it one time, I'm watching it again.
Whoa.
Which weapon do they pick?
What do you need? Watts. Lots of watts.
Lots of watts. Lots of
shotgun? Gun or shot?
Gun.
Ah,
gun
yes.
What?
Oh, I remember this. This is the specialist mod. Yes.
Oh yeah, especially mod. Good mod.
So did it tell
us
in the good
community room?
No.
Yeah.
It's quite an old power shot.
Ah, I remember this. I remember this from the anime tricks.
Wow.
Yes. Is that one thing?
Heh, you watch anime.
Anime?
Anime? That's not
it's Western-inspired anime like Avatar. I am not a geek. Okay.
Sure, Spangle.
Oh, Spangle, you're so special.
Oh, we are new Spangle. You have another account posting in the anime forum. I forgot the name.
That's my alt account is actually White Hat.
No.
What?
I didn't even get to that one, so.
Cut that out of the video.
No! That implies I'll be editing this. I won't.
Yeah.
Don't do you better. You must face the consequences of bad joke.
This will learn you to think before you speak.
Dang. I learned my lesson purely.
Yeah.
We did. So this is much less funny as well, but that's something Kina needs as coming.
Oh yeah, right, the video.
Nice office landscape.
Yeah.
Shotgun
nice
stones
juice.
Running around on the
to that, all the workers reveling.
Okay, as a secret up there, but fuck it.
You cheater.
Your mouse is moving.
It doesn't move still, and then when you press it, you get back to the start.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
It's so funny.
I was thinking it would be an OS joke, but I didn't think it would be so awful.
Okay, now for the gimmick of this
that
map.
Makes sense.
Oh, finally, it's blue. Oh, it's all slow.
Oh, all time!
Oh,
Have I not seen this before? No, this is very new.
Yep.
Ah, yes, I remember this from Pirates of the Caribbean.
What?
Yep. Yep. I should remember this scene from the movie. Why, it was when Neo fucked Julia, but couldn't easily.
You didn't watch the same movie, but sure.
Yeah, I
might have seen some different movie, and you know how Region 2 works, it's different from the US.
Oh, yeah, sure, I've been to the US a lot.
I think they were video games.
Well, no.
Oops,
what are your French fails?
I'm not here knowing you yet. Oh no, this is a very nice watch.
Oh, so this is why the video is half an hour long, because you're shit in the game.
Yeah!
Hold on. Ho! You should try to dodge that a bit more.
Oh.
Line up shots, Neo!
This is a
Oi, Sokka, when are you starting Legacy of Suffering?
What? What's that?
Now that you have like
wing,
new
wing,
stuff solved
wing.
Now.
Yeah, it's like almost done. I'm going up with like next week, so I can't start before that.
Lies.
So when I come back to here, I'll start with it, I think.
Sure, because Legacy of Suffering is good, then it should done.
Yeah.
It's been like months and months since you've seen all of
it. Well, I never saw I started it.
No, true. Oh, and this house is even like...
Wait, it's not done yet.
Oh. Looks like we're in a dwarf house.
Are you
in
yeah, it is. Look. I don't know anything about this.
Wow, great animation.
Nice one.
I think
and the toilet room is like very big for some reason. Instead of enemies. Nothing makes sense.
I hope your diarrhea doesn't work up again.
No, you don't see the artistic vision of the one creator.
Oh, yeah. It's like in the rain. Good scene.
They couldn't even make the soldier black like in the movie, but. This is just horrible racism on the creator's part. I'm gonna complain to you. Hey.
Oh, user pass, this is supposed to take even more care, fuck it. Just running through it. That's why I just got with it, because it's not more interesting. It's nice. Need for a few seconds, but. Oh.
Yeah.
Yep,
oh.
You are.
No,
you clear your mind. See,
no!
That was a El Buengo and Dio.
That was one of the best jump either.
So you get to see the cutscene jump again. Are you happy now?
I was hoping so we could go to.
Was that still the intro map at the end?
Yep.
Shit,
yep. Maze all around you. Jump.
The map
looks like
it's been disabled.
Hellman.
Oh, that's.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, but it's supposed to be a boss fight, but fuck it, doing it. Good shit, because. Oh, fuck. So the secret to this boss fight is shoot it until it dies.
Oh,
but you're already perfect, so.
Oh.
Have you tried not shooting him? This game is good.
Ah.
Maybe you take a cyanide and then revive yourself by
yourself. Oh, that's that. We're not playing. Yeah, I'm just read.
Ludacris. Alright. I get it now.
Oh, we already did this joke two times.
Well, this makes it two times as fun.
So that's next team up.
Oh, look.
Boy, I should remember when this joke was made the first time. It was like it was yesterday.
Whoops.
Okay. I think we're ready again.
More Hilter.
Yep, I'll shoot you.
Okay, time for a meat throw now.
Yay! Oh, the main event!
Yep.
Ladies and
very
gentlemen,
fast, Jerox!
You've all been waiting for.
Yep.
On this corner!
In your face,
man! 6 million Jews!
What?
Yep. Yep, that's.
No one cares. Oh, dude, find Hitler!
No, it's a big map, boss fight, and it's actually extremely a pain. Yes! It's a memory play.
Hitler of health.
Hitler of health. Face! It's your face. That's his face. Fight.
Oh, okay. Oh,
oh.
Oh,
God. He beat
he's
you.
He moves.
Oh, God, he's killing you.
Oh, no, it's a Hitler cube. It's an enemy in Portal 2.
Yeah. yes, the weighted fascist cube.
Yes.
The weighted fascist cube.
You must kill it by dumping all the swastikas in lava.
So that's why it's been delayed.
Yes.
You must kill it by
hey, that's cheating.
The viewers are the ones
again, fuck this. Just doing this normally takes time and this is not worth it.
No.
I'm not taking any effort for this.
That was pretty original, actually. Having a.
Yeah, actually this map is actually kind of original, but it's. You die too fast and that. You have like no health for fears, but no health, not much.
Are you on my fetish's castle now or something?
This process is like, oh god damn it.
What?
Yeah, what? Okay, Hitler.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
What? Hey, Hitler.
Hitler on Nintendo 64.
And it's time for. Usually.
Yes, Fasco.
I really want to say hi, Hitler, every time he pops up the ground.
What?
Oh shit, it's on fire!
Oh damn.
Oh,
he's gonna
oh, I see what the person has done here. This is pretty clever. He has made the tyrant fight from Resident Evil 4 into the tyrant fight as Adolf.
With the awesome dialogues.
Yeah.
Dog damn it. You walk back in the
night.
Oh, horrible.
On this part is even horrible, like he pops up and you get like rockets in your face, plasma in your face, you can think that normally is so fucking terrible. I actually tried once. Oh, it's like there. Every time you hit him, he just bam. He keeps like a mouse. In case you weren't dead already.
Peekaboo, it's hit.
Actually, yeah. What can I do? Not Aaron Bastard. And for the worst part of the map, the maze. Every time you see a soul face, like, oh hey, nope, have a Hitler face.
Hitler block.
Well, obviously, if I was, you have to follow the far right wall.
Oh, I just opened the console there because I wasn't sure about what I just read. It's an air for Jim's joke. Like, no way, Jim's.
Oh. Hitler is such a god.
Yep. Oh, Hitler, you.
It's such a wall.
Such a wall, such an obstacle.
It's like a brick house.
Give him the best way to go today.
Can you find Hitler?
Yeah, he's everywhere.
Hitler is the real one.
Where is he? Did you see Hitler?
He's bad enough to shoot a wall.
Where's Waldorf Hitler?
What the yet. Again, playing this number is dumb and not very fun, so.
No.
Oh, this part is actually.
I don't
often. Or if you walk into the lava, you die. Instantly.
Constantly.
Not instantly, but... Yeah, I think that's a bit of purpose, you know. Oh, it says Marowind's in there, you do Ceres, but they attack you.
Yeah.
We have to save Greens, they're Jewish!
Yep. Now we know who the real terrorist is. So
really makes you think, man, it wasn't all that bad, you know?
No,
but seriously, no. Don't be like Hitler. Kids, don't be like Hitler. That's the
moral of the
story. Time for the final fight. After that, it's done.
Blah, blah. Oh dear.
Just don't ask me why he regenerates health. So his health is increasing. I don't take enough damage, I'm like, what the fuck, I can't hit him now. Explosion kills you if you get beat across.
Looks like we found out how to beat fascism. Shouldn't they die? Suppose we're so simple.
I think would be Hitler through
Z-Fighter. Oh, it changed a couple messages, huh?
Yes, I'm gonna take all those pictures of Hitler and put them on another plane.
Yes.
Excuse me, I'll just pull down my pants.
No.
Naked LP.
Why is there a F after Hitler? Hitler.
What is
Hitler? Oh, it's Hitler of face.
I killed the universe after killing the Jews.
Ah, face.
Oh, that could change him, by the way, but we don't care.
This time, I bet his gracious will follow him.
Oh, I got some recognition.
Wait, you missed spell recognition.
Heh. Aww. Oops. I actually don't die because I'm god mode.
He broke it again.
Okay, so that's this thing. There's a second video of that with a Christmas map.
Yeah, it's
I guess we'll see you for that.
Oh.
And yes,
the world's over.
Oh boy, 100 levels! Yay!
Okay. No, actually, it never made. Only like this one and the second one is like 9 map, oh, and that's it.
Yeah, maybe he grew wise.
So, I guess thanks for watching this crap, and and goodbye.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.